What, where, how, and when. Finding out what happened. You could learn about yesterday from radio or newspaper, and about last year for someone who remembers. But how can you learn about something that happened long, long ago? Things to be known about lives of people like clothing, food, pastimes, etc. There are several things to be known about people of past, like their staple diet, clothing, and houses. We can learn about lives of hunters, herders, farmers, rulers, merchants, priests, craftsperson, artists, musician, and scientists. More things to be known are what kind of games children played, what kind of stories they heard, the plays they saw, and songs they sang. Where did people live? People living on the banks of Narmada River for thousands of years were skilled gatherers, which means they gathered food. They were aware of wealth of plants in the surrounding areas, collected roots, fruits, forest produce for their food, and also hunted animals. These were the places where women and men first began to grow wheat about 8,000 years ago, and also reared animals like sheep, goat, and cattle. They lived in villages. These were the places where agriculture developed and rice was first grown north of Vindhyas. Earliest cities developed on the banks of these rivers about 4,000 years ago. Cities developed on the banks of River Ganga and its tributaries about 2,500 years ago. The region along and south of River Ganga was known as Magadha in ancient times. Magadha was a large kingdom and its rulers were very powerful. Travel. Throughout history, people traveled across continents. People moved in search of livelihood and to protect themselves from natural disasters across hills, deserts, rivers, and seas, which made their journey dangerous at times. Armies, merchants, and religious teachers traveled from place to place to conquer, trade, and preach religion. As a result, a healthy cultural exchange took place and people developed new ways of carving, music, and cooking over centuries. Names of land. India and Bharat are the two names we use for our country. The word India is derived from Indus, which is known as Sindhu in Sanskrit. The Iranians and Greeks moved into India through Northwest about 2,500 years ago, were familiar with Indus and called it Hindos or Indos. About 3,500 years ago, people living in Northwest and who are mentioned in Rigveda used the word Bharat for India.